Rihanna confessed that she only sleeps for 3 or 4 hours a night. She has admitted she finds it tough to switch off from the demands of her daily life at night, and, as a result, she gets less sleep each evening compared to the average person. She said that I have a lot of trouble switching off. Even when I get home early, this means before 1 a.m. I start binge-watching shows or documentaries, which I love. I can't go straight to bed. I only sleep 3 or 4 hours a night. Rihanna was reportedly also inspired by the late Princess Diana, and in particular, the so-called revenge dress she wore to the Serpentine Gallery's summer party in 1994, shortly after it emerged Prince Charles had been unfaithful to her. Rihanna previously admitted that her fashion sense was hugely influenced by her male friends, recalling that when I was 13 or 14, I didn't want to wear what my mom wanted me to wear. Rihanna said I was very much a boy in my style, my demeanor. All my friends were guys. She loved things that boys did. She loved being easy with her clothes. She loved wearing hats and scarves and snapbacks on her head. Rihanna said it was my way of rebelling. I wanted to dress like my brother, she continued. Subscribe to our YouTube channel.